So, James Kavanagh, we're good friends, but how good? I'm going to ask you some questions. You've got 60 seconds to answer.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's do this. What did I like to do as a child?
Run naked through the bog.
Who told you that?
Your auntie.
What's my favourite pizza toppings?
You are very beige when it comes to food, so I'm going to say a margarita.
On a pizza?
Yeah.
Do I like watching documentaries?
Yes, but not kind of sexy ones.
No, just about the war.
Because that scares you. Okay, so war documentaries.
Just lads getting their heads blown off just to really turn on for me, you know? Have I ever won anything?
Did you win Player of the Year in 1993?
I did. I was unreal at football back in the day.
Okay, in 93.
Yep, 93 Player of the Year.
What age were you in 93?
Oh, I must have been, what am I now? 23 now. What is that?
Not born.
Final question, James. Who would play me in a movie?
You strike me as kind of feral, but wild.
Not Will Ferrell. Okay.
So I'm going to say maybe Mel Gibson, but Mel Gibson as Braveheart.
I could play the sequel, Brave Lad.
Brave Lad.
Let's do it.
Love it.
Brave Lad, featuring me. Do you want to be in it?
Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome. I haven't got any money for you yet. But...